signing a tribute to, so I think that's pretty cool. And she was the first woman to ever sell a million records, so I hope you like this song. This is called Cowboys Sweetheart. Thank you.